dusty trail, I was a robber's daughter, pushing my dagger into the dry earth to find north. Beneath the tall pines, I was a wolf, resting peacefully along the riverbed. Stung like burning nettles, leaving me with cracked lips and the taste of blood. As the night sky climbed upward over the horizon, the coyotes would start to sing. Showers are clearest on the coldest nights, so I would run through the frosty grass into the open fields far from any other light. Collapsing on the ground and gazing into the night sky, I felt as if it were the first time my eyes were open.